Yeah, that's good. It's close enough. We're all gonna be drunk. Probably want to tape that side down or pin it down. Yeah, roll it.
Kind of fell away, right? Or at least I did. Ended up, as I said, on the Val Catholic for the last half of grade 11. Parents moving, you know the way parents like to move? Here's this startup crew. Did an incredible job. There's Connie, oh, the mistress of most. Nice place.
Stores underneath it, but they kept the actual church, all of the facade of the church. Yeah, right across from Burke's.
Joanne Fred, right?
Yes.
You know,
how you doing?
Oh, hi.
You were so hard to find.
How come we had, I am hard?
We had, well, geez, 2 years ago we couldn't get, you were traveling all through the States, right? Yeah, yeah. Shirley, how you doing, darling?
I should get on a chair, right? I didn't grow.
Hey, Joanne?
How are you?
Thank you. And good. My neighbor.
They lucked out.
Joanne, where are you living now?
Oddly enough, in Henningford.
Coming tomorrow for the jazz session. I'm wondering if it's pumpkin jam.
He used to have lots of hair and tall and lanky.
Okay, now I did something with my look today. Remember we went to school, you weren't allowed any hair below the earlobe.
Yeah.
So that's the only place I have here now, below the earlobe.
Rebel.
Yeah. Rebel. You know me, I'm always a rebel. Without a cause.
Now all the young men shave their heads.
I know.
Well, because other than if you don't, it's all patchy.
Well, who's this?
That's Karen, right? That's Karen. Hey, Karen, how are you? Very good. We're live streaming to the Facebook site.
Oh,
and who do we have here?
This is my husband, Kevin.
Hello, Kevin.
How are you?
Good.
Kevin?
Yeah. Karen, she was in grade 10.
I know, that's what I was. Well, I was in grade 10.
Yeah. Start going through the yearbook and you'll start seeing people and they'll...
You know, I'm not even in the yearbook, so... I'm sort of anonymous. Yeah.
What was your last question?
To pray. No, I was only with you a few years. Probably
A lot of people don't know anybody.
Can you recognize anybody after 50 years?
Can you? How's it going?
Good.
Have a seat. I gotta shut this off. Hey, Joanne, how are you?
When did you
move here? Last August.
Oh, wow.
Last August, yeah.
You should come and visit.
What do you want?
Why not?
Well, we're only there for another 2 weeks.
Is that right? Yeah. So set it up with Sue. She does all the arranging. Somebody wanted to say hi to you. I think it was Mary. Mary Muir.
Yeah, is she here?
Nope, she's.
But you're not doing that.
She might. Oh, it's online. So we're going to everybody.
I came with Sue.
Yeah.
Remember Sue?
I forgot.
No, I didn't go to school.
I remember Sue's tough knee.
Yeah, right. Well,
and I remember this guy over here.
Yeah, you're not blue. Well, I knew
Sue. How you doing?
You're not blue.
How are you, Tom?
Good, how are you?
Long time, man.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, yeah.
100 years ago.
Yeah. So, my sister might be watching. Say hi, Mary.
Oh, great. That'll be it. She'll never sleep tonight.
Yeah, 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 for sure. Well, I'm glad you guys could come.
Thank you.
Yeah. Bernice, you're taller than somebody.
I know.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
It's been about 52 years,
yeah.
Bernice.
Stan,
nice to meet you. Yeah, we are going to change our name tags just to confuse people. But not a good idea. We're all confused enough as it is. Well, hopefully a few more will show.
Yes.
Hi, Shirley. Cheers. Right away? Right away you got her? Awesome.
Maybe that's the teacher in me. Yeah.
Yes. I guess I'll wait before pouring this. I look like a drunk. Oh, yeah. Well, you know. Once in a while, I guess.
Yeah. There's the quarterback.
We missed you here. I wish we could have seen you. I will always be a little bit embarrassed by that sexy pose that we both have in the yearbook. You could have blackmailed me with that, but you were kind enough to do so. So, best of luck, and maybe we'll see you.
To make her way. Is this a podium? yes. My beloved Mrs. Brown.
Erasing board, we did everything we could get our hands on. And then he said, okay,
after day cleanup or cleanup. We had no PA system, but we had Mrs. Bush. And Mrs. Bush was given a handbell, and she would go up and down the corridors singing the beginning and the end of each class, which was never the same length because it depended on how busy she was. In the office going, oh, my shattered nerves. You remember my shattered nerves? Anyway, so that's how we got around not having a PA system. We had no cafeteria, but we had a Coke machine. And in those days, it was forbidden. We were not allowed to have Coke machines in the schools. And the Coke machine is what, in part, was the money from that it went to produce this yearbook. That's how we made the money from that. You guys drank a lot of Coke. We were told that we had to have fire drills, okay? But we had no fire alarm. So we made Mr. Franco honorary fireman. And it was Mr. Franco's responsibility, whenever he felt like it, to declare that there was a fire. And mostly it happened on nice days so that we could all go out in fine weather and pick apples out of the orchard, which we were also not supposed to do. So mostly we were free to do whatever we wanted to do. That's why it was such a good year. And though we were sent to the boondocks, because let's face it, that's where they sent us, we managed to have a lot of activities. We had dances. Well, nobody was going to come all the way to Oka. So we used to cancel classes and have dances in the what we call the rec room. I think it was called the rec room. Regularly during the day. We had a newspaper. We had a yearbook. We had a prom. We had a variety show. And we even canceled classes to watch the World Series. But mostly, we had a group of rambunctious, rebellious kids who made the best of a tough situation and who didn't complain, but who rolled with the punches. And were resilient in the face of many difficulties, starting with never knowing if the bus was going to make it up the hill in front of the modest neighborhood during the winter months. So when I look at you now, I see a group of adults who are strong, who are generous, who are community-minded, and determined. And I can't help but think that that year at St. Pierre d'Oka must have been, in a certain part, maybe a large part, of what you have all become today. So I want you to raise your glasses to my best class ever. Thank you.
Lawrence Veal, Gail Waters, and let me see here, Billy Coleman, and Is that it?
Rory.
No, Rory was not in our class. He was in grade 10. But he did pass like 3 days ago, Rory McClellan. And I think there's another
Bobby Brown name.
Yes. Yeah, forget about him. Forget about him. Bobby Brown. I believe that was the last. Yeah, we had 16, 17. So that was the 17 classmates of ours that have passed over the years.
Okay.
So now we're going to start the meal. Oh, yes.
If you wouldn't mind, just the class of 70 first. We want to get a picture underneath the banner, and then the grade 10ers join us.
Yes. So if everybody can get up, and we get just and then the students.
Thank you.
gonna walk all the way back up here again. Dan, Mark's right here. Dan, everybody from the committee, 1, 2, 3, 4. Dan, Jim.
Dan.
Who are we missing?
Dan.
2, 4, 6. We're missing Dan. Okay, here comes Dan. Nice book with people thanking. We put all our thoughts into. It's a lovely book for Mrs. Cocky. For thank yous and some lovely flowers. Thank you very, very much.
For once in my life. Awesome.
Thank you. Very much.
Everybody can see you live. Say hi to your classmates.
I'm probably an LTMer, but Louis is my friend.
Give her Maggie. Let's go, Tiger. There you always could move on the dance floor, Vivian. That a girl. Dave, get up there, man. Come on, brother. You can do her. Get up there. Okay, when you enter the circle, you got to go into the middle.
No, and do I it like do that. I think Dave, so.
Dave, come on, Dave. Donna.
2 hours later. Yeah, we've been here for nearly 2 hours.
Me? And our food's been sitting there for a
minute. Lucky you.
Oh, I'm the waiter. Oh, I'm okay now.
Until lunch.
Past the cheese factory. Yeah, I think the bus driver used to take a little bit of a run here, get it going fast.
take it up the hill.
Yeah, take it up the hill. Yeah.
That's what I used to do on my bike.
Oh, yeah. Get it going fast. Here oh, this go. Is tough. Here we go. Here we go. Up the hill. Yeah, that old bus barely made it up here. And then the school's not too far up. Left, right?
Still a school.
Yep.
Business stretch. Jeez, that's crazy. They should have a
scooter. No, just follow Brian. Honey, there's no way. Don't worry about it. School's not in.
Vanished forevermore.
vanished forever.